Good evening, my brothers and sisters in Christ, and welcome to the Church of St. Joseph. The Sacred Heart Choir will now present the Nativity story in song. Enjoy. The Nativity story begins simply. Mary, a young Jewish woman and virgin of Nazareth, town of Galilee, is pledged to be married to a man named Joseph. A descendant of David, Mary soon discovers her life will be anything but ordinary. God sends an angel named Gabriel to Mary with a message that will change all of mankind.
Greetings, the Lord is with you.
Mary was greatly troubled at his words and wondered what kind of greeting this might be. The angel continued.
Do not be afraid, Mary. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. His kingdom will never end.
Mary was bewildered and asked, how will this be, since I'm a virgin? The angel answered,
the Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. Even Elizabeth, your relative, is going to have a child in her old age, and she, who was said to be barren, is in her sixth month, for nothing is impossible with God.
Mary responds with obedience of faith. Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let it be done to me in accordance to your word. Then the angel left her. The all-powerful God that Mary has put her faith in all her life is about to become a little baby in her womb. In awe over this profound mystery, we give praise to God for becoming man in her.
Thank you.
As the young couple traveled to Bethlehem to register for a census ordered by Caesar Augustus, Mary was already having her child, as an angel promised. Tired from the journey, they arrive, and with no room at the inn, they find a manger to rest.
Thank you.
is in a humble manger with no creature comforts that Mary becomes the mother of the Savior.
Thank you. Thank you.
which were just as they had been told. All this while, feeling overwhelmed, Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart.
Savior, King of Angels, is